1938, the participants of the World Foundry Congress, held in Poland for the first time, saw the beautiful foundry in Węgierska Gomułka. It was at the time of the absolutical technological top in the Europe and in the world. 8 years later, in 2018, participants of the next World Foundry Congress held in Poland once again will once again visit our foundry in Węgierska Gomułka. Now they can see the new technological line Loramendi eVMM 6080D. We have chosen this line because it will give us a big technological advantage over our competition thanks to the new solutions made by Loramendi, which now is on the absolute top in this technology.
We, Loramendi team, we are very proud to manufacture and commission this new electrical vertical molding machine for Metalpol foundry in Poland.
I must say that we are under great impression of the competence of Loramendi technicians and engineers, keeping according to the schedule and first of all the relation we have made between our team, Metalpol team, and Loramendi. I must honestly say that when I have first met Mr. Borja Garcia, Global Marketing and Sales Director in Poland, which was during our small casting clinic, I thought, and Mr. Garcia was considering, if it is possible to make such a big electrical machines, first one in the world. Soon it occurred that the Loramendi technicians say, yes, it is possible. Now, today, we are after first pre-acceptance of this machine.
Jesteśmy obok naszej najnowocześniejszej linii odlewniczej Loramendi, bardzo innowacyjnej, z napędem elektrycznym, dzięki czemu możemy osiągnąć wyjątkowe dokładności produkowanych wyrobów. Ich skomplikowane kształty geometryczne powodują, że możemy stać się liderem wielu innowacyjnych branż, takich jak motoryzacja, przemysł maszynowy, kolejnictwo, górnictwo oraz wiele innych nowoczesnych branż przemysłowych.